Police in Aurora have identified the toddler killed in a parking lot last weekend. Police say 2-year-old David Gallegos Herrada of Beaverton, Oregon, was unattended in the lot when a car hit him. It happened at a wedding venue off North Tower Road near Montview Boulevard. The child died at the scene. Alcohol is not suspected. Investigators say right now it appears to be a tragic accident.